never let go, my friend. We will have to start again. Haven't even got that far to go. Take it slow. We will never let go, my friend. We will have to start again. Haven't even got that far to go. Take it slow.
Underway here with Spurs kicking off. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team.
Through ball from Christian Eriksen. And here are Spurs. Lucas!
Navas makes the save here, an easy one.
Good defending when they need it. Kane slips it through. Ali! Well, they've broken through here. Really good goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Top corner, top draw.
Oh, absolutely brilliant strike. Couldn't have hit it any better.
And that goal has put Tottenham Hotspur into the lead. Christian Eriksen. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Came in with a challenge.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Aurier.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
And Ronaldo.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Nice return pass. Modric.
Eriksen. Delivered into the box. Cleared away, well away from goal.
It's Isco.
A chance to break away now. He might be through.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great cut.
Ali! Kane on the move and able to cut out the pass. Dembele. Aurier.
Could whip it in from here.
And shoots!
Oh, he's way off target.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Tottenham Hotspur in possession here.
Aurier.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Probing the pass.
There's good progress with this attack.
And that's dealt with the problem.
Here's Isco.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. And in the end, the counter is going to be countered by the opposition.
Aurier.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Dele Alli. Got to be. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after. He took that really well, didn't he, Martin? Fairly close in, but he slotted it into that bottom right-hand corner.
Just widened the margin here to 2-0. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
On to the attack now. He went in well. Modric. Here's Isco.
And Tottenham get it back again. Dele Alli. Modric. This could be a chance.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Davis. Victor Wanyama.
Rafael Varane. Here's Isco. Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Isco! Isco! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper, not too difficult.
Return pass.
He's cut that out well, well read. I like the look of this attack.
Here's Isco.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Victor Wanyama.
Dembele.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Lucas!
No nonsense defending from him. Carvajal.
Eriksen.
Supporting player alongside. Ronaldo. No stoppage. Play on for Real Madrid, says the ref.
Bale.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Lucas. Gareth Bale.
This is where Real have been strong today, down the flanks. pulls it back now.
He's blocked that well. Dembele.
Here's Harry Kane.
Kane.
Very good movement from Spurs on the attack. Kane. Well, he's totally unmarked. Can take a touch and go for goal.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now this looks promising. Got to be quick now. Modric. Carvajal. With Luka Modric again. And here's the shot. It's a remarkable goal from a remarkable player, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, we'll look back in 50 years' time and regard this lad, Ronaldo, as one of the very best players that's ever kicked a ball.
Wembley Stadium. The fans sit back in it for the start of the second half. Ronaldo trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Here's Isco.
Shots on here. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. Kane. Steered through, played in the clear, and it could be for Tottenham. Alan, your thoughts on Harry Kane's first half performance?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Looking good, this move.
Hey.
And that's a corner for Tottenham. Well, we've been keeping an eye on Harry Kane, and you can see on your screen the
Vertonghen!
Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Here's Isco.
Gareth Bale.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo. Bale's away, they won't catch him.
Bale. Needs to be quick. Aurier. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Here's Harry Kane. Eriksen. Target was Ali. Tottenham has scored!
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic.
Real chance. Bale.
Just the goalkeeper to beat. He tried to blast it past him.
Yeah, his composure at the vital moment let him down there.
Victor Wanyama. Davis. It's Ben Davis. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Hoping Kane.
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but come at the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid. Dembele.
Dembele.
Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept
the turn in terms of his form out here.
And he could get away here. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Christian Eriksen.
Kane.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Alley! Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Quick-witted and quick cross.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here. Moussa Dembele.
Real Madrid looking good here. Modric. Modric now with Kroos. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Bale! Delightful touch to score the goal.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Madrid goal, number 11.
Lucas.
When Spurs are playing well and turning on the style, they do get the ball well in these wide areas. Aurier. The cross put in by Aurier. Wonderful chance from the ball in.
They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Needs to stay cool now. Cristiano Ronaldo.
One-on-one. And he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better. Should have scored.
On the attack here. Corner.
Played in by Eriksen.
Well, the play is broken down now.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And here are Spurs, stylishly going forward.
Moussa Dembele in control.
Alley!
Shot blocked here.
To Cristiano Ronaldo. Christian Eriksen. Good interception.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Victor Wanyama. Eriksen. It's looking good, this move. In comes the challenge.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Modric,
typically, true ball. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Lucas is in the middle.
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Good defending.
We'll be right back.
Such a good contest between these two, often very close, but the chance to really open up a big lead with the 3 points in their favour already.
Yeah, I could see it going close right until the end, but they might prove me wrong with another win here.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Serge Aurier plays with Ben Davies as the fullbacks. Eric Dier plays with Moussa Dembélé in the centre of the pitch. Harry Kane is the main striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. I like the look of this attack. Aurier. Here's Ali. Wanyama. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Marco Asensio. Rafael Varane.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Davis. Moussa Dembélé. Kane.
Dele Alli threads it through.
Opportunity here.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Clever ball. They can't stop him. Great ball from Bale. Ronaldo away and onside. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah. We often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Gareth Bale. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Spurs get the referee's advantage. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Real Madrid win a corner. In goes the corner.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. And here's the shot.
It's Modric who adds a scoring touch to his wonderful array of midfield skills.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. And now he's looking for some support. Aurier. With Dele Alli. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Break quickly when they get possession. Bale.
Bale!
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Dealt with it, had to get off the ground to do so. Marcelo. Neatly intercepted. Tottenham given the throw. Davis. Wanyama. Eriksen. In towards Alli. Modric. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. He might be through. That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Dele Alli. Moussa Dembele. When they play their kind of football, Tottenham are a joy to watch. Lucas. Wanyama. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. He screened the ball well there. Marco Asensio.
Moussa Dembele. There's good progress with this attack.
Dembele. Dele Alli. Aurier. The cross put in by Aurier. It's not really away from the threat here.
Bale.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Still progressing on the break.
Oh, it's a corner.
Try that deflection. Flicked on. Here's a chance for Real Madrid. Oh, they got away with it in the end. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Victor Wanyama. Moussa Dembele.
Hey, well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. And if he kept it low, it might have gone in under the wall, but they jumped to stop the higher free kick. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Shots on here. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Hey. Davis. Eriksen. It's with Marco Asensio. Well, maybe the counter attack is on here. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Kane. Giving the ball away now. Real Madrid looking good here. And here's the shot. Easy for the goalkeeper when really there was every chance of him being totally...
Wembley Stadium. The fans sit back in it for the start of the second half.
Threads it through. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Looking for Lucas. Great header, great goal!
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. We know he's a fine header of the ball, he showed it there.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Dembele. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
And Ronaldo.
Victor Wanyama. Great ball from Kane. It's a corner for the team that are behind. Tottenham.
In goes the corner. Defended well.
Tottenham given the throw. It's Ben Davis. Kane. Got to be quick now.
Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur.
Played in by Eriksen. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Karim Benzema. Modric. Good forward play from them. Tackle goes in. Neatly intercepted. Aldo. Oh, the bar's still shaking. He can cross it now.
Now Casemiro.
Carvajal. Benzema. Offside against Benzema.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Victor Wanyama. Here's Ali. Aurier. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Challenges for the ball.
Modric.
Now Kane. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Opposition slow to get... Ronaldo! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Now Kane. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Bale. Oh,
they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Anticipated the direction of the pass. This could be a chance. Benzema! Goalkeeper can only parry it. The shot's on! Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. He's coming forward with some danger.
Cross towards the near post where Kane's made a run. And they get it away. Eriksen.
Ronaldo.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Well, the ball's gone past everyone in the penalty area and out away from danger. Son. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Cristiano Ronaldo. Guided through. And it's Bale who's in the clear. Now he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
Now Kane. He's got it back again from his teammate.
There's some potential in this move.
Dele Alli
to get back in the game. Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they hadn't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Son, quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Victor Wanyama.
Okay. Eriksen. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Guiding it through the defenders. Bayon.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Wonderful finish.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Sanchez.
Dembele. Eriksen. The keeper refusing to be overpowered here. What a shot.
So the corner about to be taken. Modric. On to Ronaldo.
Modric. Opportunity to cross it now.
Ronaldo.
Close. That is a fantastic goal.
Oh, it's another fine goal. And the keeper, who's had to pick the ball out the net, he's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Shots on here. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Wanyama.
Now here, shots on.
It is a goal for them, and all credit to them for not lying down and just letting this game pass by them. 5-2, the scoreline.
For Tottenham Hotspur,
Benzema.
Seven.
And the referee is in.
They can't stop him.
Great ball from Bale.
Ronaldo away and onside.
In goes the corner.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. And here's the shot.